Okay, I'm pretty sure Epic messed up. If you head on over to this spot right here on the map, there's an NPC that sells exotics for a whopping 25 pieces of gold. Keep in mind, these are the same guns that could cost 2 keys just to get from a vault. I'm pretty sure this is a glitch, so go get your exotics before Epic patches it.